Anonymous sources report American aid packages containing imperialist propaganda. This is a violation of North Korean sovereignty and hinders the effective and impartial organization of relief rescue missions.